But I also noticed something as well, okay? Like, don't be ashamed. Like, let me tell you this. There's something that happens, you know, when the age pill hits, you know, maybe, I don't know, any your mid-20s, 30s plus, maybe, where, you know, for some reason, you know, society is just like, oh, that guy, he's working in, I don't know, Walmart or McDonald's or Burger King. What a loser. What a loser. I got respect for people who do that, like who work these retail jobs, because a job is a job. You need it to get by, obviously. And I see lots of older people working in retail, but for some reason, society clowns on them all this, especially men for some reason, like, oh, you know, always working in Target, always working in Wendy's, KFC, loser, loser. It's just so stupid, you know, because everybody has to do what they have to do to get by. And even I'm not even going to, like, dude, in this day and age, how the fuck can you support anything? Forget about a family. How can you support yourself in this economy? And the whole job thing, man, like, yeah, just don't let anyone gaslight you and talk shit about you for working in retail, because at least you're doing something. I have respect for that. I really do. You know, I don't give a shit. Like, listen, I don't give a shit what job I have. I don't. I have a good work ethic. I know I do. And then when you're constantly in your ear hearing, get a job, get it together, when I was your age, you know, your whole family just, like, looking down on you like you're some fucking idiot, you know, it hurts you so bad, and you just want to shut down and do nothing. You don't even want to do shit, you know, like, how could you? I know people say, like, all the time, like, oh, don't give up, keep going, don't give up, bro, but, okay, easier said than done. When you get defeated so much, you're like, what the fuck is the point, man? It's getting harder and harder to do everything now. I'm just so fucking defeated. Like, I have no purpose. I have nothing fucking going on. I'm just getting fucking screamed at constantly. You know, my grandmother's fucking dying. I have to leave the house. And it's just, we live in clown world now. You know, I don't give a shit. Like, listen, I don't give a shit what job I have. I don't. I have a good work ethic. I know I do. I was thinking the other day, I'm like, you know, fucking, like, yeah, being lonely sucks and shit, right? But, like, dating, that shit's, like, it's not even on my radar anymore at this point. It can't be. Like, I have to get my shit together, you know, for myself.